Alex,
not doing it.
Dude, come on, like two minutes.
No,
just 2 minutes worth of filming, that's not any.
I think we've got a lesson,
yeah,
son.
I'm just gonna, you get it on the walk. You get it on the walk.
The thing I most remember about Tom at school was his creative determination, you know, his drive, because that's what really set him apart. Just talking about it now, it's almost as if I can still see him, like, right in front of me.
Right, but if you don't take it seriously, it's gonna look stupid.
It is stupid. How can you do a making-of documentary? You haven't actually made any movies.
It's called shooting out sequence, mate.
It's called get someone else to do it.
Oh, very witty, very smart. Looks good on you, that. Well, it was Jahid's idea.
Oh, get Jahid to do it, then.
Jahid actually had another idea, actually. He said, oh, that's a really good idea, Tom. Maybe we should get some footage tonight at the party that Aisha's going to.
What?
Oh, that poked you up a little bit. I knew that name would work on
this party.
Typical. So predictable. You won't do anything for your friends, will you?
But the ladies.
How come Jahid knows about the party, but he doesn't know where it's happening?
Great expectations.
Because he's not invited. He was in the stall in the girls' toilets when he overheard Leanne tell Kelly that she and Aisha are going.
What was Jahid doing in the girls' toilets?
That's what you're choosing to focus on here.
Interesting. Well, anyway, how can we go to the party if we don't have an address?
Who says I don't have an address? Mm-hmm. Come on, man, we all have our own particular set of skills. It's definitely a more your skills kind of thing.
You got it confiscated, you get it back.
The lights are low. You're next to Aisha, the magic starts to happen. Or a horror movie marathon and a long cold shower. It's your call. I was thinking we should have a movie night. You know, like we were gonna, but...
Yeah. Okay, what movie?
I was thinking a Kurosawa Samurai Marathon. You know, Yojimbo, Throne of Blood, Seven Samurai, obviously. And then Ghost Dog, just to spice things up a little bit. I know what you're thinking, Ghost Dog isn't Kurosawa, and you're right, but it's good, so.
Actually, I was thinking that sounds like a lot of samurai.
Yeah, granted, it's a lot of samurai, but you can never have too much of a good thing. So, six-ish at mine?
Yeah.
Cracking. Oh, mate.
Yeah, I know.
Was it the same guys?
What same guys?
Guys that beat you up in the park. Only this time they pinned you down and made you look like a douche.
Nice.
Oh, it's intentional. Oh, I'm sorry, man. It's a strong look.
Shut up.
Hey.
Hey.
Not bad. Looks okay.
Cheers.
You know, some of us are getting together tomorrow night. Gonna watch a film. Do you want to come?
What's the film?
It's the new Spider-Man.
Great. I love Spider-Man. Yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Cool.
Count me in.
Okay, I'll message you.
Yeah.
Cracking.
You hate Spider-Man.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, but I'm coming. No, look, man, I get Spider-Man, but, like, if he was bitten by a radioactive spider, which, by the way, not a real thing, how come he doesn't have 8 legs?
Because that would be ridiculous.
What more ridiculous than a boy who can, like, swing from walls and climb buildings and stuff like that?
Oh, I mean. Jack needs me.
Okay, yeah, we can do that.
It's got anchovies, I hate anchovies.
They're all you deserve.
So your uncle was a spy?
Yeah.
You should have said.
Oh, no. Sorry. I completely deserve the anchovies.
Yeah, you do. But you know I hate them too, right? I have to suffer because you're a dick.
How'd you find me?
Jack told me. She says hi. It's a fake car crash. Fake police on your doorstep. Fake Alex. Jack's scared about you, you know? She's scared.
She doesn't need to be. This isn't like what Ian was doing. It's just going and looking around a school.
Then why'd they have to beat you up and threaten your family to make you do it?
They didn't beat me up. I hit my head. When they kidnapped me.
How do you not get it? These people aren't your friends, okay? Me and Jack, we're your friends. Stop lying to us. Okay?
Okay.
Never again. Look, man, whatever they're asking you to do, just do it quickly and come home.
Because Aisha's well out of your league, and you're basically dicking her around at this point. And sooner or later, she's going to realise that she deserves... better.
Got it.
So it's just looking around a school, yeah? Look, man. You know you can tell him to piss off and come home right now, if you wanted to.
I know.
See it. See you, man. While you were away, we had this careers day. They make you take an online quiz. It's very scientific. It's meant to pair you perfectly with a job suited just for you. Guess what I got? Landscape gardener. Nobody got secret agent.
Wouldn't have thought so.
What I'm trying to say is, most of the time, people want you to be someone that you're not. But sod that. You're not Ian. You're Alex.
You've been his best friend forever and you still can't tell.
Who are you?
Doesn't matter anymore. Time's up.
Wait! You don't have to do this, please.
It really means that much to you. I want to hear you say it.
Look, I know this isn't your fault. Any of it. I can help you. Just put the bat down, please. I can help.
I don't want your help. What I want is to kill him while you watch. And then I'll kill Aisha. And then I'll kill Jack. And then you'll know what it feels like to have your family taken from you.
Family? What do you know about family? Look at you. You're an experiment. Not even a good one. You think Greif's a genius? Point blank's over. Greif's dead.
Stay where you are!
Come on, it's me, Mrs. Jones, it's me!
No, he tortured me to get your name.
Tom, stay back!
Tom?
Get off me.
Keep him secure until we're sure we've got the right one.
Sorry.
Are you okay? Like what Steph did there?
Yeah, well, she's got a very original mind.
She'd have to go out with you.
See, this is what I was talking about. One of them is bad enough, but two of them is...
Oh, freaky as hell.
It's good to be back. I'm sorry if everything's...
Uh-uh. You don't apologize, Alex. Not to us. We're family. I know things are gonna be a little different around here because Ian's not around, but we got this. We got this. You guys hungry?
Always.
What have you got?
Absolutely nothing.
Pizza?
Done.
No anchovies.
No anchovies. Also done. Can you guys make it to the restaurant or should we order?
Oh, see, now I'm thinking like stay in, pizza, and Samurai Marathon.
Samurai?
Yeah, what? I think we should go to the restaurant.
Dude, what is your problem with those films? They're good films if you just gave them a chance.
Who's paying?